My name is Patrick Dew. I'm 20 years old, and I'm a freestyle skier. I'm currently sponsored by Silver Star Mountain, Bannister GM, Skevic Skis, Smith Optics, and Turbine Outerwear. First time I was on skis was when I was five years old, strapped in a little harness, elastic around my skis. When I first started, it was just my dad. I think I did a couple lessons with Silver Star. Training in Calgary, second day of training, super icy, negative 28, super cold. I was going in to do a switch Misty 9, ended up whiffing the takeoff a little bit and ended up doing a switch 7 to my butt. Was actually completely fine right after the crash. Got up, skied another lap, went to the lodge, ended up in quite a lot of pain about an hour later because I ended up with compartment syndrome and I had a lot of blood swelling up. Got to the point where I couldn't really walk or like move my leg much at all. So I hobbled my way down to the car, went for x-rays in like 9 out of 10 feet, like I was dying. Back into the car, I was in the car and I couldn't like sit down properly, like, you know, with your knees bent and everything. So I was had the chair leaned all the way back and I was just standing in the car. I couldn't move. They said if I was 4 hours later, my whole glute and like quad muscle could have died, which is like super life-threatening when you lose that much muscle. Just something to do with like your kidneys and stuff. When your muscle dies that much, it like kind of like eats out your kidneys too, so they shut down. And then you got a whole new world of issues there, so I was pretty lucky. Better, a lot better. Yeah, incision's healing up. I'm getting my range of motion back and my strength is coming back as well, so. In the summertime, on the off season, I do a lot of camping. Yeah, I have a canopy. I built a whole bed in the back and I have a little mattress and I have a storage system underneath. I can go, usually I go for like a 2 week trip at some point. Laptop, never use it. Always have it in my carry on. Don't know why. Usually schoolwork, unfortunately, usually a textbook. So, you know, gotta stay educated. A water bottle, because jet lag and hydration. Best way to get over it. I've always wanted to go to Park City in Utah. Not that far away, but I don't know, I've never got the chance to go there and they have a really good park and I've always wanted to try there. A triple cork 14. I guess broken down into easy words, it'd be like a triple backflip with 4 spins. It took me like 5 tries to land it because I got into like this mode of like, I just need to go fast and I would just go so big. Like I would do the triple and I probably could have done 4. Like just go like so much. Yeah. I don't know, secret talents. I'm pretty good at like eyebrow raises, you know, like one of these or like kind of doing a wave. The new Colorado Zetter 2 with the Duramax motor.
For sure.
Yeah.